Six News is working to learn more about a deadly crash in Center County. It happened along West Sawmill Road in Worth Township just before 1 p.m. That area barricaded off while firefighters from Port Matilda were on the scene. We'll pass along more information as soon as it becomes available.